we are providing you the opportunity to bid on income producing property. We are going to provide you guys with complete transparency and education. We take you to the video tour of HomeWise TV, giving it to you straight. Wow, do I have a friggin' treat for you guys today. Let's pop up that chart, baby. The chizzy art. 11811 Lake Ave, Lakewood, Ohio, 44107. Got this sucker priced at $64,900. Now, looking at the footage, as you can see, this is a condo in a beautiful building, right? Right there in Lakewood, man. Right on the lake, near the lake. This is what people want, right? You guys out there looking to invest in real estate, right? We get some folks that you're looking for the cash flow real estate, and then other folks, you know, you want real estate that's going to be safe, sound, passive, highly desirable to tenants, right? This is kind of the best of both worlds, right? Because it's a condo, it's very, very cheap, and it's going to be very, very passive for you, right? And it's in Lakewood, so it's incredibly desirable, right? People live in some of the areas of Cleveland because it's what they can afford, right? Some of these areas of Cleveland, right, are in these C and D neighborhoods, right? There's really nothing like really drawing your tenant base to those properties other than, you know, the value proposition, right? Hey, man, it's cheap, right? Folks in Lakewood, right, they choose to live in Lakewood for like a lifestyle, right? So this is very much going to be like a lifestyle apartment for your tenant, right? As such, you'll get a high rent out of it, right? $950 for only this little one bedroom. And here's the cool thing, right? For budgeting and people that are worried about their numbers, right? You guys, you could, of course, watch the MLS Search Analysis show. I show you how to run your numbers on every one of those episodes, right? But here, it's going to be even different, even simpler, right? Because we have a rent of $950. Then we have a condo fee of $373, and that's pretty much all-inclusive, right? That's going to include a lot of stuff you got to calculate for, right? Your tenants' water and sewer costs in the condo fee, right? You don't have to worry about that. Replacing a roof every 30 years. Nope, you don't got to worry about that. As a matter of fact, you don't have to deal with any exterior maintenance or anything of that nature. No landscaping, no nothing. And your tenant's heat is also included, right? So you got your $950 rent, minus your condo fee, minus your PM fee. If you have Holton Wise handle the PM, this would be one if you're going to manage it yourself. It would be very easy to manage yourself because, again, there's not a lot of moving parts here, right? We literally have the four walls, the unit. There it is, right? Pretty much your only costs are going to be like your turnover costs when people turn over. And then that's what's nice about being in a highly desirable neighborhood like Lakewood, right? You're getting tenants that are, you know, typically high quality, right? You see college educated tenants, high credit scores, right? Your probability of ending up on the Tenants from Hell show, owning a Lakewood asset versus like a C or D grade Cleveland asset, is obviously going to be much, much lower, right? So this is a little bit of best of both worlds, right? This is something that's good for the cash flow investors, but it's also really, really good for the people that are looking to avoid risk. I would say this is pretty much one of the most perfect type of investments for those first time investors out there. So if you guys want to make an offer, send it to my team, sales@holtonwise.com. Could be cash, could be finance, totally fine with us. Just make sure you include your proof of funds or your pre-approval letters, right? You got to have those ready to go. You send the email, hey, this is what my offer is going to be. I'm going to pay cash. Here's my bank statement. You could redact your name and info, right? But you got to have that for us. If you want to, you know, do a traditional 30-year loan, no reason you shouldn't, right? You put down a quarter, bank puts down three quarters. That's how you stretch your funds in this business, right? But have that pre-approval already. If you don't have a lender, we can hook you up with lenders, folks. Send us an email, ask for our list of lenders. We'll get you pre-approved. Just, you know, if you want, send us an email with your phone number. My team can talk to you about you getting started in investment, right? This particular show, it's kind of a fast-moving show. A lot of people that buy properties off of the Investment Properties for Sale show have already worked with us in the past, and they're more seasoned investors. You may find through talking to my staff or checking out the other content here on Holton Wise TV that you need somebody to work with you a little bit more slowly and a little bit more one-on-one and really go through your wants and needs. We can do that and set you up with some customized videos on the MLS Search Analysis show. But for those of you who've already gone through that process and are just looking to buy inventory, this one's available, this one's ready, and this one's going to move quick, so make sure you get those offers in as soon as you see this video.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.